man, you homeboys, you my homeboys, man. We friends, right? Right? And I come to you in school. I come to you, I'm like, yo, dog, I need to borrow a couple dollars. How much money you got? A couple pounds. How much money you got? You like, first thing you say is, shit. You're like, shit, as I count, bro, I had 5 pounds and 45 pence or whatever the fuck, right? That's all you got. I'm like, god damn, nigga, 5 pounds, that's all you got. You know what? That's why I fuck with you, nigga, because I only got 4 pounds. You broke, I'm broke. That's why we friends. I know it's the reason why we hung out. You in college. You supposed to be broke. You just figuring this shit out. But I got a surprise for y'all. The day you graduate, the minute you walk your ass across that motherfucking stage, you transform. You go from being a broke college student to just a broke ass nigga. And that was me. I graduated school, I was broke as shit. I couldn't pay for my rent, couldn't pay for my food. By the grace of God, I never gave up. I signed to this nigga. Maybe you heard of this guy before in your life. He goes by the name of Jay-Z, the motherfucking chicka, man. So Birmingham, this is how we gonna do this tonight. Check me out, look, hey, now the rock.